I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In this video, I am going to explain multiple choice questions on bank reconciliation statements. So let's start with question number one. Bank reconciliation statement is prepared by, these are the options: A, trader; B, bank; C, seller; D, student. And the answer is A, that is trader. Question number two. Passbook is dash of account holder's transaction with the bank. And the option A is an extract; B, balance sheet; C, balance; D, mode. And the correct answer is A, an extract. Question number third. When check is dash into bank, cash book is debited. Option A, issued; B, deposited; C, dishonored; D, returned. And the answer is B, deposited. Question number fourth. Bank gives overdraft facility to dash account holders. A, saving; B, current; C, fixed deposit; D, recurring. And the answer is B, current. Question number fifth. Overdraft means dash balance of passbook. Option A, debit; B, credit; C, closing; D, opening. And the correct answer is A, that is debit. Question number six. A copy of customer's account in the ledger of the bank is called A, passbook; B, cash book; C, advice; D, balance statement. And the answer is A, passbook. Question number seven. Interest on bank overdraft is recorded on dash side of passbook. A, debit; B, credit; C, both side; D, any side. And the answer is A, that is debit. Question number eight. When check is dash into bank, cash book is debited. A, issued; B, deposited; C, dishonor; D, bounced. And the answer is B, deposited. Question number ninth. Bank reconciliation statement is dash prepared by an account holder. A, an account; B, balance book; C, sheet; D, a statement. And the answer is D, a statement. Question number 10. Normally, the reconciliation statement is prepared at the end of option A, a day; option B, week; option C, year; option D, a month. And the correct answer is D, that is a month. Question number 11. Credit balance in the passbook represent option A, overdraft; B, bank balance; C, loan borrowed; D, nil balance. And the answer is B, bank balance. Question number 12. Direct deposit by a customer will be recorded on dash side of passbook. A, debit; B, credit; C, left hand; D, both side. And the correct answer is B, credit. Question number 13. Interest on bank balance is recorded on dash side of passbook. A, debit; B, credit; C, both side; D, any side. And the correct answer is B, credit. Thank you.